One, go!
Autonomous begins with a huge volley from the Robo Eagles. On the Red Alliance side, 6004 F of X and the Gearcats both trying to score their power cells. A huge fountain up into the air from the Gearcats. We move into the teleop period. And the robots are moving every which way to grab as many power cells as fast as they can. Team Fire Hazard is already across from their side of the field, playing defense against the Gearcats and the Pit Pirates, who have a full magazine and are getting ready to fire. As are the Robo Eagles on the Blue Alliance side. A ton of Team Fire Hazard playing effective defense with their tall robot against the Pit Pirates. FFX having maneuvered around Fire Hazard, score a few in the power port. Now the Robo Eagles are lining up to do the same. The Joker Robos might be two. One in for the Robo Eagles. Fire Hazard still playing strong defense. Just their presence is keeping the Red Alliance side of the field congested, making it hard for Red Alliance robots to get to the power cells they need. The Pit Pirates, they've got four loaded. One, two, three, and four. For the Robo Eagles on the other side. The Red Alliance has just activated stage one. The Blue Alliance is very close to doing so as well. But with 40 seconds left in the match and six climbers on this field, these robots are preemptively moving towards the rendezvous point. The Alliance is rising. Their climbers are going up. The Blue Alliance is getting hooked on the generator switch as well. Can these teams defend First City by activating their shield generator? The Gearcats are up. 6004 is hooked. Robo Eagles are up. The Pit Pirates are up. 5 seconds left. The Red Alliance is all in the air. Fire Hazard. And takes the match and the series with 123 points and a perfect endgame score to the Blue Alliance's also incredible 101 points.